Wentz in the gun. Tight formation. Wentz takes the snap. He gives to Adams. Adams has a hole and more. He's at the 15, the 10, 5. Touchdown, Josh Adams.
Joining us this week for Tape Study, Eagles head coach Doug Peterson. Coach, welcome back to the show.
Thanks, Ike. Thanks for having me back.
All right, Coach, I know it was a tough one this past week against the Saints, but you got an important three-game stretch coming up here. What was your message to the ball club this week?
Exactly that. I didn't want anybody to hang their head. I know we didn't play our best and pretty much embarrassed on the football field, but nobody's going to hang their head. We're going to come to work and get it right. That's the only way we can do this. There's too many good players in that locker room to continue to put this out on the football field, and they'll get it fixed.
And I'll tell you, you look at the film, Coach, from this past game, there are things that you can't take out of the game that were positives. Josh Adams, undrafted rookie out of Notre Dame, continues to impress when given the opportunity to.
Exactly right, and we've given him more and more each week, and he's really done a great job in protection, and that's kind of the thing with a young running back. They're talented enough to run the ball, but it's the protection aspect that allows them either to be on the field more or not. But in this case right here, this is just a great run, well-blocked, well-executed play. It's just an inside zone. We're slicing back. We've done a lot of this. The league now has become a big slice-type action team where we can push the offensive line. You can really block seven-man fronts with this type of action. And then what a great job. You see all the hats are covered up in here. You know, JP, Isaac, Wiz, Brandon's pushing his guy. And then there's a nice little crease right here for Josh to hit it. And nice little jump cut right there in the hole, and then outran the safety to the end zone. Great executed play, and we need more out of this.
Good acceleration from Josh right there to get in the end zone there. And then Golden Tate, his second game with the ball club. I know you guys wanted to try to find ways to get him the ball a little bit more, get him a little bit more involved in the offense. Let's talk about some of the things he did.
Yeah, and that's the thing, is just trying to find some ways and creative ways to get him the football. Well, this is just a what we call a sail route with him, and just a one-on-one with the corner off a play-action pass. And we've asked Nelly, in this case, him and the tight end, to lock up arms right there and protect. So we got a nice little seven-man with the back eight-man protection. And it's really just one-on-one with Golden, utilizing his strength. He did a great job of selling the safety. You can see the safety and corner working to the middle. Nice job with his head and eyes, and then coming out. Great pocket right here for the quarterback, Carson, to throw the ball in. And again, a well-executed play in the game the other day.
Nice throw there from Carson, getting the ball out to Golden Tate. You look at this offense, Coach, a lot of questions about the offense and whether or not it's what it was last year. When you watch them on film, there are times when there are explosive plays. And I know I've heard you talk about this, that it isn't often just the guy who's making the plays, but it takes all 11 guys in order to have those type of plays.
Exactly right. This is one of those plays from a couple weeks ago against the Cowboys. And we knew that the Cowboys, they like to play this buzz or this zombie type coverage. And this is exactly what this play was designed to do. And it's just really Nelly just working over the top of 38 right here on this particular play. So it's great to have speed at number three receiver. And as you mentioned, you got to have the protection. You got to have, obviously, the time in the pocket, little play action fake there, which just kind of stymies your defensive line. They don't know if it's run or if it's pass. So you can see the pocket right there. And right now you're kind of going, okay, who are you going to throw the ball to? Because right now it looks like everybody's covered. But Nelly does a great job of rolling over the top of 38. Carson trusting that and putting up a nice ball where he could catch it. And then we're down inside the 10-yard line.
Nice play over the top. Great job. Carson, another good throw here to Nelson Aguilar.
You know, Nelson's one of those players that very explosive for us. And again, you know, we got to continue to find ways to get him the football, along with 17, Alshon, and of course Zach Ertz. But plays like that is what he can make, and we got to do more of that, you know, as we go.
Yeah, and we saw 86 Zach Ertz. He's really having an historical year from a tight end position with the number of catches and yards he had. A couple weeks ago against Dallas, down here in the red zone, another good job of finding him, getting him a touchdown.
You know, we talk about matchups all the time, and, you know, studying the film against the Cowboys, we knew that we get in this two tight end set, three receiver set like this. They were going to put 38 down to the tight ends, and we knew bringing Zach across, we were going to get isolated one-on-one with a linebacker, and those are the matchups we try to find as we tape study during the week. So doing this right here in this area of the field, knowing they were going to be a one-high safety team, allowed Zach to do a great job, and you'll see him make a little outside move and kind of get 57 off his course right there, just a touch, and then it's just a nothing but a seam ball. We're going two-on-one with a single high safety with two big tight ends down in the red zone, exactly what you want. And Carson does a great job of feeling 54, who's a good player, and then throwing Zach open for this touchdown.
really had either guy open there, he could have gone to.
But it's a great example there of just creating a matchup. Saw something on film. We wanted to exploit it against the Cowboys, and we were able to do it for the touchdown.
Yeah, we know this team is capable of doing it, Coach. Going to need more plays like those.
Exactly right.
Moving forward.
Tape Study is brought to you by Chickies and Pete's, proud partner of the Philadelphia Eagles.